Hi there, welcome back to Europa Universalis and Spain. So I'm still trying to learn this game. Today I got the new DLC for it, and I thought I might give that a try, but not right now. Right now I just want to do my normal game, because I'm finally getting somewhere. At least I feel like I'm getting somewhere. Let's just get time moving in, slow things down a little bit until I realize where we are and what we're doing. I'm probably building stuff, aren't I? Ooh, national decisions. I like national decisions. Established naval convoy system. Have naval reformer. Rule on military skill at least 4. 5 inflation. Okay. Slower ships. More expensive ships. But I get more prestige from naval battles, I get more overseas income, and my morale goes up. The invasion thing, the inflation thing, I think I can live with, because until 1821, yeah, that's for the rest of the game. We'll do that. And pass Suffragan Bishop Act. Not so sure I want that. Cheaper stability cost is nice and all. Well, maybe. But I can come back to that one. Where's the... Wow. Where's the worst? Brain, work with me here. Where is the increase in missionary strength thingy? Let's see. Oh, but it's right there. Pass licensing of the press act. Okay, more expensive technology, but better missionary strength. I have to unlock serfdom and have an administrative skill of at least 4. So unlock the serfdom idea. Serfdom? Where's the serfdom idea? It's that one. Right, I'll get right on that. Well, military ideas aren't really such a bad idea. Because I do have a lot of military points, and I think I'm still ahead. Yeah, 12 years ahead of time. So even though my neighbors have unlocked some of this, wow, that must have been really, really expensive. I get next idea group. Okay, so I need idea group. I need it fast. That's my trade. Yeah. That's not terrible. Ships, yep, herpa-derpa. There's supposed to be a grand navy thing here somewhere? No, I have to have naval ideas for that. Naval ideas, and superior shipmanship, grand navy, force limits plus 50%. There has been a patch, did I mention that? So there might be, I haven't read the patch notes. I know, that's really, really bad of me. But holy shit, wow, he's good. I didn't realize it was that good. Too bad he is an absolutely awful administrator. She's 54, so he's probably gonna take over pretty soon. How old is he? 24? Okay. Lots and lots of effects. I was wondering about that something. Can I declare war on Morocco? No diplomacy, then. Am I building an embassy? Have I built an embassy? These are the kind of things I wonder about. Can I see... Nope. But I think I'm building my embassy. Knowing me, I'm probably building it in Madrid. So let's see. Buildings. I have it. So why, what did I miss up here then? Ah, I was looking at the colonists. I should be looking at this. Base value, Madrid embassy plus one, okay. So, anyway, what are they doing? This guy is improving relations, fabricating a claim, and improving relations. So, yeah, you can come home. And we're gonna see what we can do about. Oh, what sort of. What am I trying to do here? Rio de Oro is probably building. Yep, it's building a star fort. That will be ready next year. And then we'll go for a conquest Casus Belli against. Yes! Continue the reconquest! Although that is rather silly, because I'm not going to be able to convert it. We'll see about vassalizing this thing. And too bad I can't force my religion on them. Conquest Casus Belli. Oops, now he's on his way home as well. Fine. Can I declare war on you? Wait for the diplomat. Wait for the diplomat. Are you still that? What was that? Cheaper stability cost. I'll do it if I suddenly need stability. I don't have to go to for that. So. Breaking truce, minus 5 stability. Yeah, that sucks. But you.
Hi there.
Declare war. No Casus Belli. Minus 2 stability. That would be awful. So. Diplomacy. Court action. Fabricate claim. Don't tell anyone. Okay, where's this? It's that one. I think I want to claim on that, actually. Okay, this one's easier. If I am gonna vassalize him, I might have to take this one to vassalize. So just in case, we'll do that one. Yup. Missionaries. Okay, well, how am I doing for real? Okay, the game just crashed on me. That hasn't happened before. Okay. Well, you'll get. Fortunately, since I'm not using Fraps to record this, we can just start things up again. So, hang on. Would be kind of annoying was the if the patch made the game, the old save games crash. Maybe I should have read those patch notes after all. Here we are. No autosave? Apparently not. So what's going on here then? Okay. You can keep. Had I done anything? I can't remember. Brain is. It looks like my. Okay. Okay. Did this happen last time? Let me just check one of my settings. Game options. Game. Okay, half year saving times, not monthly. I think just for the sake of the new patch, I'll do the monthly autosaves, even though they're fucking annoying. You're just about done. So I'll just wait for you to come home. Thank you. And you... Yeah, you need to get home as well. I was gonna do... National Convoy System, yeah? Yeah. And... Yeah, probably brings my trade up. Let's see. 1st of April. Yeah, that's what brings it up to 20. Whatever. Disputed succession in France. I don't have the prestige to deal with that. What do you mean disputed succession in Venice? I thought Venice was a noble republic. Isn't it? You go away. I can hire a free military leader, but I don't want to spend the points for that. Damn, I have a lot of military power. I need to build some armories, I think. Armories are probably good. Would be a good investment right now, so let's do that. Unique buildings, okay. This costs a lot of money. Yeah, no, let's stick to the normal armories for now. There we go. We'll do them by the coast first. And then inland, why the hell not? Yeah, we'll do them down here as well. And we're out of money. Good. Yeah, claims, dispute succession, I don't care. I don't need to go to the diplomat. Ooh, what do you want? Alliance offer for France. Do we want to ally with France? What the hell is that? Open pop-up window. Okay, yeah. It risks me getting dragged into France's wars, but I think I'll do it. Ooh. Spanish attitudes towards France. Human. Spain is a human player. Their attitude towards France is entirely up to them. That's new. Okay. War subsidies. Okay, let's see. So descent, cool. Lack the proper ideas. Break royal ties. Claim throne. I'd like to do that over here if you don't mind. Yeah. How little prestige does France have? They have 95, so why, how come I can claim the throne? I don't get it. Dissolve alliance, okay. Influence action, proclaim guarantee. Send warning, send insult. I'm not going to do any of these things. They love us, even though we are competing great power. So... We have 11 inflation. That can't be good. Give me more money. Money, money, money. Morale of armies. Okay, anything good? No. No. Yearly prestige plus one. Oh, that's kind of pointless. I have a diplomat ready. So why don't you go here and diplomatically... Don't you covert me. Yes, covert me. I want this one, didn't I? Yep, okay. Lots of buildings. Actually, this I don't need. So let's get it built. Building ships. Buildings, there we go. Get rid of that. The armies, that's kind of handy to have. Merchants is handy. core construction. I don't really care about core construction. Core construction, go away. Missionaries is kind of cool. Which was what I was going to check when it crashed last time, wasn't it? Yep. I can't do you, and I can't do you. Which kind of implies that even after this patch, there is no intention of the developers to increase your rate of conversion. So I'm just gonna have to wait patiently until I hopefully get some tech, which I'm not really too sure about, to deal with this. Yeah, Scotland. Why am I seeing this pop up every single time? I don't really need to see it. Oh, it's a once in a lifetime thing from that one colony, which now has cotton. Hurrah. What's Havana producing? Coffee. You're on the sugar? Yep. Give me some sugar. And then there's cotton down there. Okay, that's fine. Very good. Papal influence. Yeah, I'll just go all in for this guy. One of the great and richest men in Spain has died without an heir. He was a well-known patron of religious and the arts. Theologian, artist, or philosopher, or just take the money and run. He's an artist. Okay, so that's what artists do. He's a natural scientist. Okay. Why don't I go with global trade power instead of morale of navies? How did that happen? You're hired. I'd rather have global trade power. And also, I want the money. Thank you. Money, money, money. And what does that do for our trade? Right now, it's at 19.8. Hey, loose frosted. That's extremely uninteresting. Okay, I increased my global trade power and... Oh... Yeah, that's probably because of fleet. Lost a claim. What the hell happened in Aragon? All the claims expired? Oh shit, did I lose my personal union with them or something? No, thank god. It hasn't been 50 years. No, it's almost, but not quite. So I probably just lost my claims for some reason. Didn't realize I had any claims in there. So we should be business friends now, shouldn't we? What is my preferred culture? It's doesn't make a difference if it's Andalusian or hang on, does it? Nope. So Andalusian or Castilian, they're both equally accepted. That's kind of cool. Hey, I'm sixth in the world. That's a step up from the Brittany campaign. Okay, he's safely home from increasing something. So why don't we... Yeah, they are pretty high from that. How are you doing? Yeah, you're doing fine. You're okay. But I think you could do with a little top up. So we'll send you off. We can build stuff again. Cool. Where is the revolt risk? Okay, it's down here. It's these two. And that one. Not this one, though. England has declared war on Leinster. You go. Yeah, France is going to go to war with Austria soon. That's just the way it is. It's just the way of the world. Let's see. Your enemies with England, Aragon, Austria, and Portugal. Well, that's brilliant. And your rivals are Aragon, okay. That could be better, but yeah. Cool. Improved armed tradition. Request for. No, go away. Fortify, continue. Found East American colony. And into that, I have to. One colony in the 13 colonies. That's not only just, is it? It's pretty hard. Or, what is it? Is this one of those? One of them that are. Arranges. Oh my god, yes, we'll do that. Thank you. So I'm pretty sure. Where are we? Yeah, it's all within reach. So what do we want? Massachusetts? Massachusetts looks nice. Let's get something. Delaware, that's level 5. Coney. Ooh, that's a 6. Do I want one right next to these guys? I might actually want that. So let's see. How close are you to actually finishing up? Not that close. And you? Not that close. And then lastly, you. Okay, you are the one who's going to finish up the soonest, the fastest, I believe. 35% chance. Yep. So that means we can get the navy out. Move it here. Then we get ready to take this one. That has to be part of the 13 colonies, right? Trinidad. Patriots have risen up in this area. So, found the derps. Found the derps. There we go. And let a month tick by. Wow, they're taking attrition. That's awful news for them. Okay, that should do it. You. Okay, where is our leader? There is our brave and noble leader. Yeah, that kind of took care of that. Ah. Can I walk through here? No, but I can ask for access, can't I? Portugal. Access. Ask for military action. No diplomats sent. In a couple of days I'll have that. Okay, ask for military access. Thank you. And I think I shall send my transport fleet, my glorious transport fleet, up here. How do you feel about me? You're not too happy. Let's have a look. Your enemies with Algiers, Morocco, and Tripoli, so I should get the enemy of enemy bonus, right? I haven't put you guys as a rival. Morocco, they're a rival. I can put little chairs on this list as well, if that'll help. So, how do you feel about me now? Enemy of enemy, 16, okay, so I do get the enemy of enemy bonus. I think we should probably improve relations with Britain. Just on the off chance, and I'll improve relations here as well. Wow, they'll actually take an alliance. Maybe they would make a better ally than France right now. Let's have a look at the ledger. Country. Because if there's... No, there's... That's wrong. God damn it. Military. Armies. Not manpower, total strength. Ooh, yeah. No, it's France you gotta worry about. Jesus, 56,000. So, good thing there are allies. I'm gonna turn this into a vassal state. That's what I'm gonna do. I should have done that a long time ago. Oh, they're all done over there. Where's the Pope? Huh. Have to admit, I don't know where the Pope lives right now. Not sure how to find him either. France has insulted us. That's charming. Yeah. Screw you, France. Okay. Let's put the boot down on these people. Hang on, let's here. Handle them. And handle them. There we go. Buys me 5 years of stability with them. Yeah, army wise, we are just about ready to go. Defended with every drop of paper. Peasant blood. Ooh, there's gold in them, there hills. Cool. Yep, no. Just build yourself a temple, that's nice. For shits and giggles. Get my army up there, come on. Come on. Good. I can invest in a new idea. In this case, economic ideas, which is debt and loans. Less interest. Possible advisors, plus one. Huh. Land maintenance modifier and production efficiency. It's not really that interesting. So we're gonna hold on to that and rather unlock this. I think that's more important right now. Well, that's as far as we're gonna get today. Next time when we come back, we will go to war with Morocco and I will vassalize them and that'll be the end of that. Probably do the same thing to Algiers and maybe also Fez. Thank you for watching. See you guys around. Cheers.